Today I'll be showing you how to create a really cool tab, like this one right here. It's very easy to do, and also completely customizable. So let's jump right in.
Let's start off by installing everything. Visit the first link in the description, which will lead you to this drive page.
Open up the install guide. So we need to install tab and placeholder API. Once you've downloaded both of them, just drag it into the plugins folder of your server. Now go ahead and restart your server. And this is a great time to mention that if you're looking for cheap and reliable hosting for your server, Graph Connect is a great option. They have fast and cheap servers that will definitely meet your expectations, with 4 worldwide locations. So go check them out using my link in the description. Now back to the video. Now we need to configure a placeholder API in game. Let's run a few commands to install some placeholders. So first off, we'll install the placeholders. Do placeholder API, cloud, download, and the placeholder you want. So I'll start off with doing statistic, and I'll also do server, and I will do vault. Once you've installed as placeholders, type /placeholder API reload. Now let's go to the Google Drive and download these 2 files. Go to the plugins folder of your server and open the tab folder. Select both these files and just drag it in. Click replace the files. Now let's go back into Minecraft. Do /tab reload. Now you'll see that we have the tab successfully installed, so let's start configuring it. Go back into your plugins folder, and let's start off with the config.yml file. If you did everything right, I'll have comments that can help guide you. I'll show you how to do everything in this video. Let's start off by opening all these links at the top. We won't need to customize much up here except for this game mode. Go to the Minecraft Fancy Fonts Generator and type your game mode. Copy this one over here and go back. Now let's scroll down to the layout section. If you want to use different colors than I did, press Ctrl F, which will bring up a Find menu. Now go to the HTML color codes and select a color code that you want. Alt this green and copy the entire hex code. Put it in the replace field, and for the find, copy this color code over here. There should be a replace all option. Now save your changes using Ctrl S. Now let's test some of our changes in game. We can do /tab reload again. Now you'll see that everything has a lime color scheme. Very easy to change, and it also looks really good. Let's start customizing some of the other things. Open up the animations.yml file. This doesn't need to be customized, but if you want to change the message that says right here, you can do so. I'll fire off the message just right now. To customize these, you'll use the fancy fonts generator. You can replace these with whatever you want to say. Just make sure to use this font generator. Now to change the animated server logo at the top, we can use an animated tab gradient generator. So go to this website over here. Let's get a font from over here, and I'll just type in my server. Go back here and put it in the input text. Select the bold option, and you can change the speed if you. You can also change the direction, but I think this direction is the best. Now let's get some color codes to put here. My first color will just be white, which is this color code. And my second color will be red, which is this color code. Now we have this nice animated logo. Click here to copy it, and let's go back into our animations.yml file. Select this whole thing. Make sure it changes from whatever it gave you to server logo, otherwise it will not show. Now let's save our changes, and I'm back in game, and let's see what it'll look like. I'll do tab reload once more. Now you can see we have that custom server name, and you'll have your custom domains. So that's it for today's video. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed, please make sure to leave a like, because it helps me out a lot. And I'll see you in the next one.